bathroom.
Bird offers herself to express her undying gratitude to you for saving.
Stop talking.
I was only gone an hour.
Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Yeah, I need to report an accidental death. North side, Jackson Street. No. No imminent danger. Suicide. No. No! Today! We're part of dead, don't you understand? No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking. You don't want to move your asses. Why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine. I don't give a fuck what you write me up for. They'll be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
All things considered, you let them off pretty light. Had it been me, they'd have gotten an earful like nobody's biz.
I'm gonna put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside? Close the door, V. Please. I'm a cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Here.
That was her smoke case.
She smokes some strange boutique brand.
So that's Evie. Whenever she pulled on a new face, it was down to the details.
A lot of people know the real Evelyn, who she really was.
No. Nobody. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Can't wrap my head around it. I never saw Evelyn as the type to give up.
Come on. What she went through? I wouldn't call it giving up. Her condition couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman. He kept her. And had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
Wait, so you found other recordings?
Had another look at the corrupted ones. You know, lots of static. Hard to pick up anything, really. At some point, I stumbled on something like an echo of the spat we'd had last time we saw each other. But I know she wasn't scrolling.
Then why was it saved as a virtue?
Got no explanation for it. Maybe she recalled it later, relived it, almost. Implant could have been on when, you know, as a defense mechanism, escaping into the past so as not to live in the present.
I had no idea that guy was such a monster. Saw him as your average tricksy sleazebag.
He puts on a convincing facade. I knew him, but I never thought him that sick in the brain. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Sure you don't need anything?
No, but sweet of you to ask.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow. Spot in the menu.
The chulo bowl with the bun? Yeah, sorry to hear.
Remember his drink? The recipe?
Vodka on the rocks, lime juice, and ginger beer.
Splash of love.
That's right. In the drink's name.
Jackie Wells.
Right. Well, first Jackie Wells is all me. The net around me? You won't. You know it. I lost everything.
Let me be plain. Again. Solve your own problems. Clean up your own shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain.
Rogue. Wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch in the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRIs. See right through you. Give her the truth.
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman, hotshot engineer, worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Wa. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
Wanna go through Obits? Really? Fine. Johnny Silverhand. Zeroed inside our Sokka Tower. Before your very eyes. Got more if you want. Or we could just talk.
Got balls on you, boy. Don't like that on everybody, but they seem to suit you. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm, see?
Uh-huh. And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day?
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Then see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Hey, interested in some work?
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah, everything except my pay.
Don't worry, there's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good, I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, No Future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
Let's go. Lee, got a simple, clean-cut gig. Need you to zero someone who's been extorting regular, hard-working folks. Our public enemy's name is Blake, and he is one slippery motherfucker. More info on him and his MO attached.
Shit. He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
He's a little worse for wear, but no issues. What's next?
I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? Asshole hung up.
Hey! is over. finally someone I can fucking fight. Finally, someone I can fucking fight!
Hey! Catch me!
Haruyoshi?
Fuck yeah!
Thank you.
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know. Here.
May this blade serve you well.